Good morning to everybody. I am G. Roja, lecturer, ECE department, Periyar Centenary Polytechnic College. Today's COVID-19 pandemic scenario, Periyar Centenary Polytechnic College, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering, in association with the Institution of Engineers India, organized a webinar on the topic Product Development and Innovation Using Embedded System. This webinar is resourced by Engineer S.M. Sethupathi, Embedded Developer, Logis and Career Development Center, Thanjavur. I cordially invite our Principal Madam, Head of the Department, ECE, who are giving more support to conduct this program very successfully, and extend my warm welcome to Hidden Hands of our ECE Department faculty and staff members, especially students and viewers of this program. We hope that this program will help us to enhance and refresh our technical knowledge. This session is handed over to Engineer S.M. Sethupathi, Embedded Developer, Logis and Career Development Center, Thanjavur. Thank you.